see so many friendly and familiar faces here today. Now, this has been a dream of mine for a great many years. And as all of you know, I am from one of the less privileged sides of the respectful Al-Ghazali family. But with a small loan from my father, I soon built up a construction empire that was worthy of the great Al-Ghazali legacy.
Out here.
So, I would like to thank my cousins, without whose friendship and influence this age.
Hey, how are you?
I'm proud to yet again recognize our great family. My beloved, this.
You look very well today.
To chat, but
Marcus Stuyvesant was a god to the struggling artists. His and your generosity.
That kind of you. But I believe in you.
Hi. We hope you'll enjoy the installation.
I would like to address the Providence partners directly. I want them to know why this is happening. And I have an idea, but it requires you finding a map terminal.
Excuse me, the sun is still not as it should be.
Do you know how expensive this installation is? Everything has to be perfect when it has no purpose.
Hello, sir.
Now we are
here.
You don't mind, do you? Oh, I really think you are putting on a brave face. Here, celebrating life.
Listen. I want to talk to the partners directly. Make them understand why all of this is happening. And that terminal gives me an idea. There's a server room near the Sheikh's personal reception. If you can gain access to it, we might be able to recover useful intel from it. We'll have to work together to hack the system, but it's our best shot.
Just the Royal Highness.
I'm sorry, sir. Even if I could have.